In this video, I'll show you how to create smoke textures in Photoshop using Generative Fill, as well as the best prompts you can use to create other transparent textures like these. Stay tuned and I'll show you how. So with your image open, we'll start by going up to Window and making sure the contextual taskbar is turned on. So this bar should be showing, and then with the rectangle marquee tool, we're going to create a selection of your entire canvas. In the contextual taskbar, click Generative Fill and type the prompt Smoke and Fog Texture on a black background. Then click Generate and it will give you three variations to choose from. Select the one that you like, and in the Layers panel, with your new Generative Fill layer selected, we're going to change the blend mode to screen. We can now reposition it and even duplicate it to fill our image. And it should look something like this. Now the cool thing is, we can follow these same steps, but simply swap the start of our prompt to create any texture we want. Thanks for watching. If you want to be the first to hear about new and trending design tips, hit the subscribe button now and leave me a comment of any tutorials you want to see next.